Islam has nothing to apologize to anyone. It is the deen, it is the way of life which supersedes all other way of life, bulldoze them. Nothing stands against the Quran. But it is us who has let this book down. Had it been for us to do our work optimally, proactively, there wouldn't have been any issues in the world. You see, when Allah revealed this book, it was our job to proselytize. And we did so far in the past, but the momentum has been reduced into this era, the era we are living in. There are many several factors. Most importantly, the materialism, fitna-dajjal, the commotion and the trials of Antichrist. People indulge themselves into world, love this world, don't worry about akhirah, this is everything, on and on. So Allah is telling you in the Quran that, O Muslims, you are lions. And these disbelievers, either they like them or not, palatable to them, they will be running away as the wild donkeys are running away from the lion, as fleeing away. You see the word Allah used here, flee, not run. Because running could be many, you know, matters. You can put many things into running. Maybe the animal runs away from some kind of strategic plans. You know, prey and predators, they always do these kind of tittle-tattle in the wild, in jungle. But here Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says fleeing. When you say flee, flee does not approve any kind of strategy. Flee means that you are scared, terrified, petrified, and now you're running away for your life. Subhanallah. So, كَأَنَّهُمْ حُمُرٌ مُسْتَنْفِرَةٌ فَرَّتْ مِنْ قَصْبَرَىٰ. As these kuffars are running away from the lion, as the lion is approaching them. You see, in the entire Holy Quran, you will never find anywhere the word lion with the proper noun except this verse. You see, we have many words to say lion in Arabic. Asad is very famous. But here Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is using the word qaswara, which one of the disciples of Prophet Muhammad is elaborating that this qaswara is the lion, the cat's family with the mane. You know, Arabs in the Jaziratul Arab, in Arabian Peninsula, there were no lions. So it was cleared out. God is telling, the Creator is telling about one of his creatures or creations, that this one of my creations is very brave, and that is the lion. And now we don't need to prove that. Lion is the king of the jungle. Muslims should act like that. Allama Iqbal says, Behtar hai sher ko sikha do ram mein aahu ke baki na rahe sher ki sheri ka fasana. It is better to teach the lions the walk and the style of a deer, so they must forget the legacy of themselves or theirs. You see, lions have the legacies from the beginning, since their creation. They are strong, bold, ferocious animals, active animals. They are always predators, not prey. So Allama Iqbal is telling that what these disbelievers want Muslims to become, that they should become and adopt the life of a deer, but inwardly, whatever they want to say themselves, oh, they are lions, it's okay. So better hai sher ko sikha do ram mein aahu ke baki na rahe sher ki sheri ka fazana. Inka maslak ye hai ke naqis hai kitab ki sikhati nahi momin ko gulami ke tariq. Khud ko nahi badalte Quran badal dete hain. Because they want to change the Quran. Why? Because Quran does not let you bow down to any system. Khud bhi gulam, dusron ko bhi gulam. They themselves have the slave mentality, and they want you to become slave like them. And then say everything. Although, you know, the circumstances we are living in, you know, those circumstances do not allow us to do things. You know, excuses, lame excuses, retreating back and just blaming the time itself because of your own weaknesses.